Howdy, Droogs. How you doing? You ever had that experience where you buy a pipe online, and you get it in, and you're like, it's not what I, it doesn't look exactly like the picture did, and oh no, you kind of have this buyer's remorse feeling. You just really, for me, it's mainly related to a pipe not looking quite like the picture did, because my browser, it distorts the shape of pipes. It makes them look, I don't know, it just distorts them, makes them look shorter and fatter, which is cool looking. And then I get them and they have a really long bowl sometimes, and I get very disappointed at first, you know. And then I'm like, God, I don't think I even like it really. My Castello I smoke in my last few my Road to the Pipe Smoking videos. That pipe, I was really disappointed in it actually when I first got it. It didn't look quite the same as the pictures. My little Becker pipe was that way. I was like, ugh, because the bowl was much taller looking. It looked very different than the pictures on my browser anyway. And then after a while, after owning it for a while and smoking it, it became, these pipes become my favorite pipes. I'm just curious if you have that experience where, you get a pipe and you're really disappointed at first, and you have to warm to it to where you really like it. In fact, for me, pipes are the same way I feel about relationships with women. Initially, it's okay, but I have to warm to them and be around them and talk to them and make love to them before I really begin getting really deep feelings for them and really, really getting into them, Same with pipes, pipe love, I guess. I frequently just don't get off on a pipe, really, really enjoy it until I've, had it for a while. And then later on, the pipe I was initially disappointed with, and I'm like, oh, why did I buy this thing, Later on, I'm like, oh, God, I love this pipe. Oh, my God, I'm just wondering if any of you guys are like that, if you have that experience. Guess you'd call it an emotional break-in. Instead of breaking your pipe, physically, you're emotionally breaking into it. All right, folks.